With Oracle Cloud Marketplace Partner Portal, you can create an app listing. Start by clicking Create Listing. Depending on your publisher entitlement, you will see the option to create an application and service listing. Select Application Listing and click Create. Enter the basic information in the App Listing tab, such as your application name and a short, eye-catching description as the headline. Choose up to three categories that best fit your application's product integration. Then, enter keywords, specify the pricing information, select the device type, and provide a demo URL. When you're finished entering the details, save the entries. Now, select an image file for the banner and upload it. Then, select an image file for the icon and upload it. Next, edit the overview section to include short and long descriptions for your application. When you're finished, click Save. Upload screenshots or provide URLs to any videos supporting your product application. For each image or video, enter a name and description, and then click Upload. Provide version details for your app listing by entering the version number, release date, and version details. Click Save. Under the Related Documents section, select a related document, enter a name for the document, select the type of document, and click Add. Include supporting information for your application listing by entering the name of your support site and its related URL, entering the contact details such as type, phone number, email address, and email subject. Then click Save. Next, provide the system requirements for your app and click Save. Select at least one language that your application supports and click Save. Select the regions where you want to make your app available and click Save. If you don't choose specific regions, then your app will be available in all regions. If you have any recommended service, such as consulting, integration, or training for your application, click Edit to select it. If you want Oracle Cloud Marketplace to handle lead collection, then select Capture Lead and Show Message option in the Get App tab. Provide instructions on how to get your app and click Save. If you want to handle your own lead capture, select the Redirect to an External URL option. Enter the URL and click Save. You can also create a vanity URL for your listing by editing the vanity URL and providing a vanity URL suffix in the Additional Information tab. If you need, go back and edit your listing entry by selecting the listings link to locate your in-progress listing entry and clicking Edit. From the listings page, click Preview to see how your listing will display in the marketplace. When you're satisfied with your listing entries, click Submit to submit your listing for approval. Click the Submitted tab to view the progress of the listing that has been submitted for approval to Oracle Cloud Marketplace. Once your listing has been approved, publish your listing by clicking Publish. Once published, the listing will be moved to the Publish tab, where you can manage all of your published listings. If you'd like, create a new version of your application by clicking New Version. You can preview once again or withdraw your app listing by clicking Withdraw. Learn more at cloud.oracle.com.